Oh no! Oh, diamond cutter!
There you go!
Now so much for Heath Slater's stroke of luck.